What's up, you guys? I'm Dr. Nick. So what happens if you lose a needle in the operating room while you're operating? Well, check out this video actually simulating what happens when a needle falls. But then you can see we bring in this magnet on rollers and we're rolling that magnet across the floor so we can find the needle and then we can then proceed finishing our surgery. We're actually not allowed to let the patient leave the operating room until we find that needle.